There is one all-time greatest moment in the history of sports, and it happened in the 1932 World Series. The story goes that in the bottom of the ninth inning, with two outs, a full count, and the tying run on base, Babe Ruth raised his arm and pointed to the center field bleachers. No one believed it, because nobody had ever done it before. But the Babe was calling his shot. On the next pitch, the great Bambino hit a towering 400-foot home run. And even although he'd been a hero before that, that's pretty much how he became a legend. 30 years later, a kid named Jacob the Jet Yurkovich became a neighborhood legend. It was in the greatest summer of my life when he taught me how to play baseball, and he became my best friend. And he got me out of the biggest pickle I'd ever be in.